Primo. How did the job search go today?
So this was your husband?
No, he was just a boyfriend. And it never really went anywhere.
You were at work when the victim died?
I was fired today.
Wow. You are having a bad day.
Right? I'm single.
You dumped Primo?
Not exactly.
What happened?
He died.
What? Who?
Primo Schultz.
Did I hear you mention the name Primo Schultz? What a beautiful man. Some say a genius.
Genius?
He was a gifted artist.
Hi, girl.
You know her?
I walk her sometimes when Primo's busy. Where is Primo?
He's dead.
What?
He just needed a lot of attention, you know.
So you knew Primo?
Well, I was a parallel lover.
Everybody here sleep with Primo.
So is Primo the father?
Hi.
God, I can't believe Primo's dead. Man who met everyone and did everything.
Would you like his dog?
Hi.
Hi, come in.
I was worried because I didn't know if you got home okay last night.
Do you want a Pop-Tart?
I've got a story I'd like to tell. It's in pieces for right now. If you only knew all the facts. If you only knew all the facts, yeah.
It turns out that my ex-dead boyfriend was the most exciting man that I have ever met. Of course, while he was with me, he was pretending to be a total loser. Goodbye, Primo.
Primo? Primo Schultz?